Yes. The thing that you might not know is it's not just the boob itself that can get the tumor of the breast cancer, but it would be this whole area from the top of the sternum down to the bottom of the sternum, all the way over and into the armpit. So basically what you want to start, like Rob's doing, is you put your arm straight up in the air and over your head, which kind of exposes this whole breast area. And after you know, boom, this is where I want to do the test, you get your opposite hand and you put all your fingers together, kind of like a duck's beak.
Can everyone do that? It's like, make a duck?
Yeah, you're... Once you do that, you start at the top of the sternum. Got this little cutie, we'll just zoom to the side. And what you want to do is three dime-sized circles, starting with a light one, then a medium one, then a hard one. And then when you're done that, you want to walk your fingers down. If you lift them up, there could be a tour between the place where you lift up and where you place down, so you want to make sure that you walk down and you're not missing anything. And you do another three dime-sized circles, light, medium, harder. And then repeat those steps till you get all the way to the bottom of your sternum. Excuse me. And then when you get to the bottom of your sternum, what you want to do is walk your fingers over and then repeat the steps all the way up. And then when you do that, walk your fingers over all the way down until you end up in the armpit. Now, a lot of times tumors can be found in the armpits. So you want to make sure that you check this place really, really well. And basically that's it. When you're done, you want to switch arms. You want to be doing it at least once a month. The best time to do it would be, ladies, 10 days after your cycle. One thing to know is everyone's breasts are different, and also girls, as you know, both breasts are different. So again, the key would be knowing your breasts really, really well. Some are more dense. That doesn't mean that you have cancer because you have dense breasts. It just means you have to know them really.